Tonight, two people are under arrest, accused of several robberies on the northwest side of Indianapolis. Officers tell us that they arrested 20-year-old Alexander Soto and Alan Turcios this past Friday. Detectives believe both were involved in a reported robbery near Crawfordsville Road and Lyndhurst Drive on that day. Investigators believe that these two are also responsible for three more robberies, which took place a week earlier on the date of February 10th.